One of you stands, walks to the door, but doesn't turn back. Even if their heart aches for just one more look, one more moment.
I wish you could always be like this. Me too.
There's only one thing that I see. I see her brighter and more clearly than anything else in this world.
I never want to leave you. Because I love you.
I'd rather have a half a life with you than a full life with anyone else.
I could have been married by now.
It was a beautiful ring.
Too bad he couldn't accept it.
Sometimes you don't see. The best thing that's ever happened to you is sitting there, right under your nose.
Can I sit there? I was kind of waiting for somebody. Yeah, I know.
We see you together. It fits. And you just know it's gonna last forever.
When I found out that I was gonna have a chance for you, well, that was about the scariest moment of my life.
I had it all planned out. And then we lived happily ever after.
Yet you don't seem to be afraid to be with me.
Because we're just pretending.
Right. Of course.
But I just need to know that you'll be there for me.
Always.
I don't regret a single minute I've spent with you.
I think you're the first man I've ever loved.
Not a single man.
This is like the 10th message I've left.
Wherever you are, I hope you're hearing this.
Hours away was so short.
Doesn't make it any less epic. You're gonna make it back. You hear me? Why wouldn't I? What I am waiting for me. Thanks for saying it.
I think I may have left you, but I just need to let it go.
You got feelings for me now? No, exactly.
I do have feelings for you.
Joey, I love you so much.
But
you'll know that the not looking just means I'll never forget you.